If you're watching this, that means people around the world have disappeared and you don't know what's going on. People say like different things that you think are weird, and you come here for advice about what is happening and all that stuff. Well, I myself have disappeared. You can look at the data at the bottom and think, hey, that's not possible. How could someone know that this is going to happen? Well, I've known about it for a very long time because it's in God's word in the Bible. And the people that disappeared, they believe, you know, someone called Jesus Christ, which is God's son, that came down from heaven to save the people of the world that believe. He came here to a poor family. And he was born in a manger. And people, they thought that he wasn't the Messiah. He was wrong. And so they started to crucify him. But then, 3 days later, he arose from the dead, alive and well. And then 40 days later, he ascended into heaven. But whenever he died, he made a way to get into heaven for all of us. And there's only one way to get it. Is the prayer. And all of the people who prayed, though they went to heaven. That's why they disappeared. But then, all those clothes are there. So, if you don't know how to pray, then pray along with you. But if you do, after you've been raised up, then, you know, if you just didn't believe, you can pray yourself. Yeah. Thank you, Son Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for me. I admit I'm a sinner, and that I've done it so much wrong. I believe that he died on the cross, and that 3 days later, he rose again. I confess, Lord, that you know the only God. Please save me. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. And then, you're saved. And that means you have a 100% chance of going to heaven. No one can stop it. But there's a price to pay. Since you didn't believe before, you're going to have to go through something called the tribulation, which is a series, of trials, basically. There's three different kinds. The seals, the seven seals that come first. If you have a Bible, then I believe it's in Revelation 6. And then after that, it's the seven trumpets, which is in Revelation 8. And the last one is the seven vials and the seven bowls, which is in Revelation 14. That's like a series of trials, basically. That would be bad, really bad stuff. One of the prophecies in the seals is that there will be a person who comes up and claims the world is there. Everyone will trust him, but that guy is called the Antichrist, which he's basically the opposite of Christ. So he will be deceiving, and he will deceive many people. And then he will take people and make them get a mark, which is called the mark of the beast. Don't take that. Don't. If you take it, then that means you have to go to hell no matter what.